Hello, I'm Veronica Dudo. A man and a woman were found dead in an apparent murder-suicide at their Clayton apartment. Authorities determined the 45-year-old man shot and killed a 43-year-old woman who was packing to move out. A 71-year-old mislanding man was charged with several counts of theft by deception after representing himself as a businessman who sold headstones. He allegedly conned 24 victims into giving him money between 2020 and 2023.